Wootton. I'm Aaron.
And I'm Molly.
Today is Tuesday, June 5th, 2018. And these are your morning announcements brought to you by the SGA and the TV Internship Program.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Did you know that today is National Gingerbread Day? The word of the day is DOS. Do you know what it means, Wootton?
Any student who took an AP exam this year needs to pick up their student pack. The student pack gives students their AP identification number, as well as the process of addressing their test scores, which will be available after the first week in July. Students can pick up their student packs before school, during lunch, or after school in the Career Center. There will be an informational meeting about Wootton Cross Country on Wednesday, June 6, after school in Mr. Buxton's room 201. Please plan to attend if you're interested in being on the team next fall.
Drama Club will be meeting Wednesday, June 6th at lunch in room 130 to hold elections for officers for the 2018-2019 school year. Please come by and see Mrs. Speck before then to get your name on the ballot if you would like to run for one of our 5 offices, and don't miss the meeting. Homework Club will meet in room 182 from 2:30 p.m. to 4 p.m. on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday afternoons on June 5th, 6th, and 7th. Students are welcome to come during these times to work on assignments, seek help, or develop improved study habits. Please be advised that the last activity will run on June 7th, the last day of Homework Club for the 2017-2018 school year. If you have any questions, please contact Mr. Steinbeck in room 169.
Looking for a great club next year? Join the Forensics team for competitive speaking and acting, not science. The team is ranked in the top 5 schools in the county, so this is your chance to join a winning team the colleges will recognize. Come to the interest meeting on Tuesday, June 5th, at the beginning of lunch in room 251. The school store will be open this Wednesday from 11 to 1. We will have extended hours so that teachers and staff can have a chance to shop. This is our last day open for the school year, and everything will be on sale. Short sleeve tees, $6. Long sleeve tees, $10. Hoodies, sweatpants, and PJ pants, $20. Best deals of the year. And now for pedestrian safety video.
So you know that thing last night?
Yeah, about that.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. My car like exploded. All right,
see you guys later.
All right, see you later.
How's it going?
Quote of the day is, reading is to the mind, what exercise is to the body. Joseph Addison.
And the word of the day is DOS, meaning to sleep or lie down in any convenient place. For example, hey Jeffrey, stop DOSing on the floor.
Remember to walk wise and drive wise. Have a too much homework Tuesday, Wootton. Please stay tuned for a summer reading video.
Attention staff and students, let's get ready for Summer Reading 2018. Yes, Summer Reading sponsored by the Media Center. Do you know what you'll read this summer, students? If you don't know, well, we have some great ideas for you. Over 100 staff members have signed up to be a sponsor for a book group, so get ready for some summer reading magic. All you need to do to sign up is to visit the Wootton website, click on the picture you actually see here on the screen, Summer Reading, or click on the link. It's going to take you to Wootton Summer Reading website. There you have a couple options. You can log in or you can preview the book groups that we have so far, and you'll see the icons of the books, you'll see the titles, the staff that's sponsoring that book, and then you can also click on the Amazon link. It's going to take you to Amazon where you can get a quick synopsis of what your book is going to be about to see if you'd be interested in reading that book. Then you'd go back, preview the others if you like, and when you are ready to sign in and sign in for a group, you would do that with your student ID number and password. So please make sure you get signed in. You have until August the 31st, but do not wait until the last minute. These groups will fill up quickly. There are only 30 students per group, and when that group is full, that group is closed. Please, again, visit the Wootton website, click on the link or the picture here, sign in with your six-digit student ID number and password. It's going to ask you also to give an email address. Please do that. Make sure it is a personal email address, because the system will email you and let you know your choice that you have signed up to participate in. If you'd like to see firsthand the titles that have been chosen for summer reading, stop by the Media Center and check out our display.
Everybody.